Hey there, everyone. Let's play some Light Crusader. Why not? Light Crusader is kind of an obscure game released for the Genesis in 1995. It's by Treasure, who is much more famous for their shooters and their action games. But Light Crusader is a sort of action-adventure game, and sort of in the vein of Zelda. Very unusual for Treasure. I shall have my revenge for what they have all done to me. I shall never forgive them. Unfortunately, we have to sit through the credits. I am David, a swordsman in the service of King Frederick. I was weary of endless battle when the king invited me to take a holiday in nearby Greenrow. It had been a while since I was last in Greenrow, but I was really looking forward to returning. When I arrived, Greenrow felt odd. The townspeople seemed to be frightened of something. I don't have control over my character at this point, by the way. Sir David, I'm pleased to see you. You've traveled a great distance. When I asked what had been happening in Greenrow, King Whedon began to tell the most amazing story. A lot of people have been disappearing recently. The townspeople fear some magic spell may have been cast. You are such a gifted swordsman, Sir David. Well, thank you. Please search for the missing people. I certainly will. How much longer will these anxious days continue? Please proceed. Alright, as you can see, everything's in sort of an isometric perspective, and the graphics aren't groundbreaking or anything like that. We can have fun pushing people around. That's pretty cool. You use the same button to attack and to talk to people, so when you hit them it says, oops! Everything will be okay. Four elements will give you magic power. Be careful and go on your way. Oops. I talked to you already. Please save us. The king cannot sleep at night because of these events. Meow. Alright, so the plot to this game is pretty simple, pretty simplistic. There's a pendant back behind here. Pendants revive us if we die. They're pretty valuable. And here we see the castle cook, who is apparently delusional, attacking imaginary people. Hey, there's some delicious chicken up here. Uh-oh. Okay, let's see what the oracle has to say. Someone is disturbing the souls of the deceased. That will arouse their tremendous anger. Souls of the deceased. Okay, this, we can't do anything with this yet. We'll get to that later. Okay, this is a save point. Save points are kind of few and far between in this game, so I'll probably be supplementing that with save states, so I don't go over 10 minutes with my videos trying to find a place to save. If you lose your way, please consult the Oracle, who is bound to help you. Okay, and we have a red potion up here. I forget exactly what that does. It's been quite a while since I played this game. Go back this way. That about does it for the castle. Let's see what's out in the town. Well, let's take a look at our subscreen first. We have our inventory. A lot of different kinds of food. A blue potion. Medicine. The amulet. We can sort it by type. Equipment. We have a longsword, plate mail, and gloves. And several slots to get more equipment in the future. Here's the map. We are playing in English. We could play in Korean if we wanted to. Don't have any magic yet. And just some options we can set here. Alright, let's see what the townspeople have to say. Please proceed. Everything will be okay. Hey, you guys already said that.
Where are Mommy and Daddy gone?
I don't know, kid. I want to try to find out. My next door neighbor disappeared 3 days ago. I wonder where he went. Scary, isn't it?
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Alan recently.
The one who gets left behind, he's the culprit.
Welcome!
Are you gonna buy something?
Is it possible for someone to simply vanish into thin air?
Listen to me, I saw it! A human form was prowling about in the middle of the night in the graveyard, and it wasn't alone. There were 5 or 6 of them. What do you think they were up to?
That's 2 things we've had about graves and the deceased. My missus went off somewhere and never came back. She must have been spirited away. That was a good movie. Of course, it came out years after this game.
I think something extraordinary is going on.
What? What are you talking about?
Here we have the weapon shop. This is a weapon shop. Touch whatever you like. Stingy. No, I'm just poor. Screw you. We can't afford any of this stuff. Oops.
Have you seen my child? He's nowhere to be found.
Sorry, lady. Empty room.
Would you like to hear my music?
You'd love to, wouldn't you? Actually, no, I wouldn't. Oh, I can't leave. Oh, Christ, this is terrible. You're bad. Why couldn't you have gotten kidnapped by the evil forces? Well, I wasn't going to say anything, but now that you mention it... No, I guess you aren't. Me? I'm just a little fellow. They call me Shrug Shoulder.
What?
I don't remember that from the game.
People disappear, but works of art remain. Isn't that wonderful?
Well, except for the people disappearing part. We have an inn, standard action RPG type game fare. This is Ted's Tavern. No thanks. Boo-hoo yourself.
Why on earth did I ever come to this town?
Okay, we have some magic that we could buy, but we're not going to do that yet. We'll save that for later.
I hope my cows don't get kidnapped.
well, here's the graveyard. All clues seem to indicate that there's something going on here. And it looks like this is a movable tombstone. Well, that opens up the entrance to the dungeon, where 99% of the game takes place. And we're about out of time, so I'll go ahead and save my state here. Error saving state. Okay, well, I'll figure that out after I stop the video. And I promise that there's not as much dialogue later in the game, so you won't hear me do those stupid voices as much. And I'll see you next time on Let's Play Light Crusader.